race will always play a factor in every election. I think it's probably less of a factor in this election. They probably have as many people that don't want to vote for a Mormon as don't want to vote for an African American. So less of it did than it did last time.